Icicle Hands and Icicle Knees, written by Cindy O'Neill, with illustrations by Grant Weiss. Icicle Hands and Icicle Knees, won't you help me warm them up, please? I could place them in warm water, but then they tingle so, and in such a tiny bathroom sink, wherever would my knees go? I could put them in my pockets or in an oven mitt. My only hesitation is that my knees don't fit. I could tuck them under my arms or in my curly hair. Still, the trouble is that my knees are bare. I'm running out of places to warm my hands and knees. If you have an idea, won't you tell me, please? Of course, you say in a voice full of cheer. I know the absolute best way, if you'll just wait a moment here. Cuddled together in a comfy big chair, this is the best place anywhere, with a blanket on my knees and your hands holding mine. Thank you very much. Now I feel fine.